Damn it! Champagne, where are you? I miss everything about you. Your non-allergenic fur, your weirdly hard-to-treat worms. It's like I've lost 1,000 friends.
Are you distraught?
I'm distraught.
I have something that will make you feel better. This cream was made from whale anus.
Hmm. Is it legal?
I think it's illegal.
I love that because I hate them.
Whales. They think they're so big.
Yes. Oh, no. You're supposed to eat it, I think.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, no, sorry. It's for your skin.
Damn it.
Do I look younger?
Oh, you could be my daughter.
Ugh. Oh, Champagne, where are you? How could this have happened, Helen?
I know, it's really, really terrible. I can't stand it.
Damn that stupid dog walker.
Well, he seemed competent when I interviewed him.
I don't really believe in leashes. It puts me in a power position with a dog that makes me uncomfortable.
You're hired.
Also, I'm a narcoleptic.
Love it, not a problem.
Oh, great.
I wish Champagne were here.
We would be making fun of you so much right now.
Yes, you sure would.
We'd start with those shoes and just work our way up. When you bend over, we'd make a fart noise.
Yeah. Okay.
It's just not the same.
It's not the same. It's not... Oh, Champagne! Look at you!
Someone needs a blowout. I suppose you'll be wanting the reward.
Oh, no. I'm the park manager. I'm just doing my job. I don't want any money.
Park manager? Ugh.
What?
Let's both be strong, okay? And don't you start crying or I'll start crying.
Okay. Sheesh. Clingy, huh? You smell weird. He smells weird. What did you do to him?
Rinsed him off with a hose. Maybe don't do that. Dogs don't really like that. Oh, wait. Champagne found this flip-flop. We played tug-of-war with it for hours. I mean, a couple of minutes. But now he loves it.
Oh, yuck. Ugh.
He's not himself. He missed his massage this week.
I think we should go. Where's the button? Why is there no button?
It's right there.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, is it, Mr. Park Manager? Are you an elevator button expert, too? A double threat? No howling. No howling. Good luck managing the park. That's gonna go great for you.
Wait, what's that supposed to mean? Now it closes. Just tell the press you have the dog so people stop tearing the place up.
Whatever, nerd.
I hate that park, Champagne. It's just a patch of dirt and weeds. And we're gonna buy it. Oh, yes, we are, my little baby. We're gonna do the biggest real estate deal in the history of the world. Central Park. With the Gap and Dunkin' Donuts. Central Park. Get your wallet out and go nuts! Formerly a playground for the city's filth and grime. Now we'll put a condo there, a condo there. And a TGI Fridays there. I'll poison this spot and I will not get caught. And then like it or not, they will sell me the lot. It's central to my plot.
Hello, every money. Body, everybody. Sorry. Thank you for coming. What if I were to tell you that you could get in on the ground floor of the biggest real estate deal in the history of the world?
Hi, a quick question over here, Bitsy. Are you wearing a dog?
The Champagne.
Oh, yes, please.
But why are you wearing a dog?
The Champagne. He was traumatized. It's a whole thing. Don't worry about it.
I'm not gonna lie. It's a little distracting.
No, it's not. It's perfectly normal. Now, jam it. Hold still. Shh. Take him out of here.
Like to a farm?
No, to his room.
Fine.
You're to invest
in all right.
Oh, son of a bitch. Why has it always been like this? I wish I could forget the past. The kids at school picked me last. I wasn't tall, I wasn't fast. I was small and a total outcast. Maybe it's time I forgive them. No. I'll make them pay proper respect to me, pay for not accepting me, pay
for neglecting me, pay for their sins. God, where do I begin? My brother was the golden child. He taunted and reviled me. I envied little orphan Annie. The only person meaner than my father was the nanny. I'll make them pay for their condescension, pay with their full attention, pay for the privilege of kissing my toes as I sit on my throne. I shower them with golden opportunities, but no one bites. They belittle me. I'm constantly ignored, and no one sees my genius. I'd like to be adored. Must I grow a penis? Seriously. I'll make them pay. Tell the bankers to wire pay. To build my empire pay. My desire is to raise up the rent and squeeze every cent they will pay. Oh, they will pay. And they won't dismiss me. I'm Bitsy, I'm Ritzy, I'm Glitzy. They can't resist me. I'll make them pay. Oh, do the chairs look all right? Are they too close together? Do meetings still have chairs, or should we be like those tech companies and stand? Should we order a foosball table? Oh, what do we do?
The chairs are fine. Calm down.
I am calm! We're about to have $500 billion in one room. We gotta knock these bozos' wieners off. Now, tweeze me while I get pumped up.
Fine.
Not my eyebrows. Start with my moles. Fat man first, then little boy, then get my chin.
Oh, this one's a fighter.
Mm. Ow. Be the ball. Mm. Ow. Bring it home. Mm. Ow.
I sure hope they don't talk over you like the last meeting.
They didn't talk over me. Mm. Ow. They just kept saying words while I was saying words.
Uh-huh. Right. It's just, I mean, sometimes it seemed like those investors were just outright ignoring you.
Ow. Well, I'm not going to let them this time. No. They will respect me and fear me. Ow.
Uh-huh. Can we talk about the dog in the baby Bjorn?
You heard the dog therapist. This is to help recreate the bond that got broken when he was so traumatized by being free. I mean, being out there.
Is it done?
Oh, there's the fist pump. That's the signal we agreed on. Helen said it was too big, but she's a dork. Anyway, everyone! The Central Park League contract has just been put on hold by the city council.
I feel like you're saying that like it's a big deal, but I don't get why it's a big deal.
It means that soon funds to the park will be cut off. And when those funds are cut off, the park will start to die. And when the park starts to die, people will turn against it. And then they will sell.
That is interesting.
You have my attention?
Enjoy your park while you can, you stupid New Yorkers. Cause Bitsy's in the big leagues now.
Ha! You blinked. I win again. You suck at this.
Sorry to interrupt. Mr. Garth is here with his hats.
Excuse me.
Miss Brandenham, the hat luncheon. What is the look you're going for?
Let's see. I hate the park. I hate charities. I hate all those puffed-up women in their stupid hats. Basically, I need something that says contempt. But I'm here, so check this out.
Let's try on some hats, boys!
Helen?
Hat fashion show!
That's it.
I call it Windmills on Your Mind. It's called Mount Rush Less and Enjoy the Hat. We call this one Realms of Insanity. Stormy weather, a.k.a. push the button, raindrops keep falling on your head.
Mm.
The rain is collected in the brim and pumped back into the cloud. It was developed by NASA.
How do I look?
Like a dirty cotton ball. You get me.
Can we get lightning on this thing?
We have people on it. We're 2 years out.
I'll take it anyway.
Ew, nice hat, but chill.
Get me something from the bar. No, get me two.
Two somethings?
You're right. Three somethings. And get me, like, 50 shrimp.
It'll all be worth it. It'll all be worth it. It'll all be worth it.
Something's going down today.
What? No. Nothing's going down.
Oh, my gosh. How the heck did that happen? It looks like you peed.
Well, I don't pee out of my knees.
Looks like you do.
Nobody pees out of their knees.
I've peed on my knees.
Love the Park League. Love everything you people do. It's weird the city froze the contract, isn't it? It's a slap in the face is what it is.
Excuse me.
He's got to go change his pants because of the knee pee.
It's not knee pee. Got a speech to prepare for.
A speech? About what? Sad pants stands? I nailed him.
No, you didn't.
Believe what the mayor's people are saying about the Park League. Did you hear what the Park League people are saying about the city? I heard that they called you a butthole.
Oh.
It. I think we're in the home stretch.
Helen, where'd you go? I need you to burp me.
Good for you. Where there's a will, there's a way.
Just to make sure you're in the will.
Helen! Look at these people. I'm really stirring it up. Nobody stirs it up like me. Did I tell you I stirred it up?
Maybe we should switch to coffee?
Whatever. But put something fun in it, though, will you? Like a drink and a cupcake.
Excellent to see you. How are you?
Not doing a great job. I'm going to tell you that. Water.
Make them pay proper respect to me pay for not accepting me pay for neglecting me pay for their sins. God, where do I begin? My brother was the ghost.